ry'umwami wacu Yesu Kristo tubifuriza amahoro y'Imana kandi tubifuriza imigisha y'Imana no kunogerwa na gahunda radizuba ibagezaho muri rusange kumwe hariko cyane cyane abakunzi bacu b'iki kiganiro turabashimira cyane ko mukomeje kuduhamagara mushimira gahunda z'iki kiganiro umva kandi usobanukirwe n'ijambo ry'Imana muri iki gitondo turashimira Imana ko muri studio dufite umushyitsi wadusuye kandi ariwe ugiye kuba udusangiza ijambo ry'Imana muri iki gitondo nsabye kugira ngo mumutege amatwi kandi mushobore gusobanukirwa n'ijambo ry'Imana nta mpamvu yatuma ijambo ry'Imana ritagera ku Banyarwanda kuko bararikeneye cyane so nifuza kugira ngo nakire umukozi w'Imana David Ruyimbazi Emmanuel akaba atuye muri Suwede so yaje mu Rwanda aturutse hariya mu gihugu cya Suwede ariko ari mwene gihugu w'igihugu cy'Ubugande so nifuza kugira ngo muhaka kanya tugezeho ijambo ry'Imana tugezeho n'ikiri ku mutima we cyose you're most welcome sir in the studio of Radio Izuba it's a pleasure to have you here
Amen.
God bless you it's your time
Amen. I greet you all in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Ndabashuhuje mwese mu izina ry'umwami wacu Yesu Kristo.
Christian believers.
Abakristo nabizera muri rusange.
And especially the bride of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Mwihariko umugeni w'umwami wacu Yesu Kristo.
First of all, I take this opportunity.
Mbere ya byose reka nkoresha aya mahirwe.
To thank Pastor Crispas Mbanza Bugabo.
Gushimira Pastor Christopher Mbanza Bugabo.
Who gave me this opportunity and this invitation from Sweden?
Wampaye uyu mugisha yampaye ni invitation cyangwa ubutumire kuva mu gihugu cya Suwede.
To come and share a word of God with you.
Kugira ngo nze nsangize abandi namwe ijambo ry'Imana.
To encourage our brothers and our sisters in the word of God.
Kugira ngo mbashe guhumuriza bashiki bacu na bene data mu ijambo ry'Imana.
Encourage in faith.
Ndetse mpumurize cyangwa mbongerere imbaraga mu kwizera.
I send greetings from my friends in Sweden.
And abahi ntashyo z'inshuti zanjye ziri muri Suwede.
Especially Pastor Arling Eriksson.
Cyane Pastor wanjye Arling Eriksson.
And his wife.
N'umugore we.
Grace Celebration Team.
Na n'iryo tsinda rya Grace cyangwa Grace Celebration.
Especially Vincent Kenny.
Cyane Vincent Kenny.
Sister Stella,
Mushiki wacu Lydia Stella.
Teresa. And also others.
Ndetse n'abandi.
Really, I thank you for supporting us and praying with us.
Nukuri ndabashimira ko aho muri namwe wadushyigikiye kandi muradusengera.
And really, we really need God in our life.
Kandi mu by'ukuri dukeneye Imana mu buzima bwacu.
Also, our workmates, I also greet you.
N'abakozi bagenzi banjye dufatanyije akazi gasanzwe. Nzi ko barimo kunkurikira nonaha.
I will not take too much time.
Ntabwo ndi bufate igihe kirekire.
I want to say a prayer.
Ndashaka kubanza gusenga
and then we read the word of God.
Hanyuma tuze gusoma ijambo ry'Imana.
Dear loving Heavenly Father,
Data mukundwa mu ijuru,
we come into your praises.
Kugira ngo mubashe gusobanukirwa.
Thank you for all what you've done for us.
Kugira ngo mubashe mumenye.
We thank you what you're going to do for us.
Ijambo ry'Imana.
And we thank you what you will do for us.
Kandi turabashimira cyane.
It's not an easy way, Lord.
Ntago ari ikintu gikwiriye, Imana.
All upon your praises.
Uretse guhamagara kubaho kwawe.
These people right now who are listening.
Kugira ngo abantu batwumva babashe gufashwa.
Some have tried.
Bamwe bafite ibigeragezo
somehow problems
abandi bafite ibibazo
somehow worries
abandi bafite imihangayiko
but we know the mighty God
ariko tuzi ko dukorera Imana ikomeye
look unto where they are
Imana ureba aho bari
some at work
abandi bari ku kazi
some at home
abandi bari mu ngo zabo
some in different places
abandi bari mu bice bitandukanye
some in taxis
abandi bari mu matagisi
some in bus
abandi bari mu bisi
everywhere
aho baba bari hose
but also listening in
Imana ariko babasha kumvira
thank you for this radio
turagushimira kubwira
thank you for this opportunity
turagushimira kubwaya mahirwe
we pray for it Lord
turayisengera nayo
bless it my
father we give him
even their future program
ndetse na gahunda zabo bari fite imbere
zihumugisha
uzemere kandi ubahe ibyifuzo by'imitima
yabo
ure buri na buri muhese mu izina rya Yesu Kristo
amen
turabisengeza twizeye amen
today I'll talk about my subject.
Uyu munsi ndashaka kuganira namwe ku cyigisho cyanjye.
It says my God is not dead, he is alive.
Kivuga ngo Imana yanjye ntago yapfuye ahubwo ni nzima.
Your God is not dead, he is alive.
Imana yawe ntago yapfuye nta ahubwo ni nzima.
And in that addition,
kandi twongeyeho
when there is Jesus Christ comes
igihe umwami wa Yesu Kristo yaje
when he comes on the scene
igihe yaje ku isi
all in your life
cyangwa mu buzima bwawe
all things change
iyo Yesu aje mu buzima bw'umuntu ibintu byose birahinduka
when you welcome him in your life
iyo umwakiriye mu buzima bwawe
all things change
ibintu byose birahinduka
our scripture today will start with Hosea chapter 6
icyanditswe cyacu dutangirana nacyo uyu munsi turasoma muri Hosea igice cya gatandatu umurongo wa mbere
our brother is going to read for us
mwene data reka dusomere Hosea igice cya gatandatu n'umurongo wa mbere aravuga ngo nimuze tugarukire Uwiteka kuko ari we wadukomerekeje kandi niwe uzadukiza niwe wadukubise kandi niwe uzatwomora
come and let us return unto the Lord
haravuze ngo nimuze tugarukire Uwiteka
for he has torn
kuko ari we wadukomerekeje
and he will heal
kandi niwe uzadukiza
he has smitten
niwe wadukubise
and will bind us
kandi niwe uzatwomora
After 2 days,
hanyuma iminsi ibiri,
he will revive us.
Azaduhembura tumaze
kabiri. In the third day,
ku munsi wa gatatu,
he raises
up. Azaduhagurutsa.
And we shall live.
Kandi tuzabaho turi imbere ye.
There might be many things which are happening in your life.
Haba hari ibintu byinshi bibaho mu buzima bwawe.
But when you turn to the Lord,
ariko iyo ugarukiye Uwiteka,
oh, the torn things,
ibyo yagukomerekeje byose,
he is going to heal.
Izabikiza.
And those he had smitten out
nawe yakubise bose
he is promising us to bind
aradusezeranya kuzatwomora
to bring it back together
kugira ngo yongere aduhuze aduhurize hamwe
because when we see Jesus Christ when he died
uko turabona ko igihe Yesu Kristo yapfuye
on the third day
ku munsi wa gatatu yarazutse
always on the third time
igihe cyose ku nshuro ya gatatu
because the Bible says
kuko biravuga
two or three
ngo cyangwa biri cyangwa batatu niba terana mu izina ryanjye nzaba hagati yawe
he talks about the three
aravuga kuri gatatu
he says
aravuga
behind the two witness all three witness
hagati y'abahamya babiri cyangwa batatu
let everyone
buri jambo ryose ribe kuri
amen
amen
then
hanyuma
I'll read a first Corinthians chapter 15
ndasoma n'abakorinto ba mbere igice cya 15
verse 10
umurongo wa 10 Abakorinto ba mbere igice cya 15 umurongo wa 10 turahasoma. Amen. Umurongo wa 10 uravuga utya. Abakorinto ba mbere 15 umurongo wa 10 aravuga ngo ariko ubuntu bw'Imana nibwo bwatumye mba ukundi kandi ubuntu bwayo nahawe ntibwabaye ubwo busa ahubwo nakoze imirimo myinshi iruti ya bose nyamara sije ahubwo n'ubuntu bw'Imana buri kumwe nanjye nuko rero arije cyangwa bo ibyo nibyo tubabwiriza namwe nibyo mwizeye ariko ubwo abantu babwiriza ibya Kristo yuko yazutse bamwe muri mwe bavuga bate yuko ntawuzuka Niba nta uzuka na Kristo ntarakazuka kandi niba Kristo atarazutse ibyo tubwiriza nibyo ubusa no kwizera kwanyu kuba kubaye ukubusa ndetse natwe tuba tubonetse ko turabagabo bo guhamya Imana ibinyoma kuko twayihamije yuko yazuye Kristo witazuye niba bapfuye batazuka niba abapfuye batazuka na Kristo ntarakazuka kandi niba Kristo atarazutse kwizera kwanyu ni kugira umumaro ahubwo muracyari mu byaha byanyu amen
amen
and
when we saw in verse 11
nkuko tubibona ku murongo wa 11
therefore if I whether I or they
Bibiliya iravuga icya ngo nuko rero ari je cyangwa bo
so we preach and we so yet believed
ibyo nibyo tubabwiriza namwe nibyo mwizeye
and now if Christ be preached that he rose from the dead
aravuga ngo ariko ubwo abantu babwiriza ibya Kristo yuko yazutse
how among you say there is no resurrection for them
bamwe muri mwe bavuga bate yuko nta wazuka
That means, and if Christ be not risen,
niba nta kuzuka, niba nta wazuka na Kristo ntarakazuka.
Then our preaching is in vain.
Ubwo ni ukuvuga ngo nibibwiriza byacu nibyo busa.
It is in vain.
Nibyo busa.
And your faith is also in vain.
Ndetse no kwizera kwawe ni ukubusa.
But yet the Bible says,
ariko biravuze,
I'm the resurrection and life.
Ariko biravuga Yesu yaravuze ati nige muzuko n'ukuri.
What does that remind you in life?
Ibyo bikwibutsa iki mu buzima?
It reminds you of your faith.
Bikwibutsa kwizera kwawe.
Because we are not serving a dead God.
Kuko tudakorera Imana yapfuye.
Because the Bible says in Hebrews 13:8.
Kuko Bibiliya ivuga mu Hebrews 13:8.
Jesus Christ is the same.
Yesu Kristo ko yararejo ni
today and
n'uyu munsi ni kwari. Niteka ryose niko azahora.
So if Jesus Christ was the same in the days of Noah.
Niba Yesu Kristo yarumwe mu minsi ya Noah.
In the days of Abraham.
Mu minsi ya Abraham.
In the days of Moses.
Mu minsi ya Mose.
In the days of Elijah.
Mu minsi ya Elia.
In the days of Elisha.
Mu minsi ya Elisha.
He is the same God.
Iracyarumwe n'uyu munsi.
He never changes.
Ntabwo ajya ahinduka.
We change.
Turahinduka.
People change.
Abantu barahinduka.
Has changed.
Imodoka zirahinduka.
Buildings change.
Amazu arahinduka.
But the word of God.
Ariko ijambo ry'Imana ntirijyari hinduka.
Yet when we see in John chapter 1.
Niyo mpamvu iyo tubona muri Yohana igice cya mbere.
It says the word on the beginning there was the word.
Biravuga ngo mbere na mbere hari ijambo. Kandi ijambo yari kumwe n'Imana.
Was manifested.
Kandi iyo jambo riza kugaragara mu mubiri.
So that takes us back to the Hebrews.
Iyo bitugarura ku Baheburayo.
It just needs our faith to believe.
Ikeneye kwizera kwacu kugira ngo twizere.
Then if we are talking about a living God.
Niba tuvuga ku Mana nzima.
Who is not vain.
Itariho ubu.
That God who was manifested.
Niba tuvuga ku Mana nzima itarapfuye yagaragaye mu mubiri.
Who was manifested in flesh.
Yagaragaye mu mubiri.
In Jesus Christ.
Muri Yesu Kristo.
Then what happens when he comes.
Noneho se niki cyabije.
That is the question I want to ask.
Icyo nicyo kibazo nshaka kubabaza uyu munsi.
What happens when Jesus?
Iyo Yesu aje niki kibaho?
Let's go to Mark 5.
Reka tujye muri Mariko igice cya 5
chapter 5 verse 1.
Mariko igice cya 5 n'umurongo wa mbere.
To verse 5.
Kugera ku wa 5. Kadusome. Bafata hakurya y'inyanja mu gihugu cy'Abagadareni. Yomotse uwo mwanya umuntu utewe na dayimoni ava mu mva aramusanganira yabaga mu mva ntawari ukibona icyo ashobora kumubohesha naho aba munyururu kuko kenshi bamuhesheje ingoyi y'amaguru n'iminyururu y'amaboko maze ingoyi akayicagagura n'iminyururu akayivunagura nihagira umuntu ubasha kumuhosha iteka ryose kumanywa na nijoro yahoraga mu mva no ku misozi asakurizayo yikebesha amabuye abonye Yesu akiri kure arirukanka aramupfukamira ataka ijwi rirenga ati da duhuriye he Yesu mwana w'Imana isumba byose nkurahije Imana ntuyice urupfu n'agashinyaguru kuko yaramubwiye ati dayimoni we muvemo aramubaza ati witwa nde ati ndi ngabo niryo zina ryanjye kuko turi benshi amen
we read that scripture and we see
turasoma icyo cyanditswe tukabona ko
Jesus Christ crossed on the other side
Yesu Kristo yambutse hakurya y'inyanja
what took him to that side
niki cyamujyanye yo
he saw there was someone
yabonye umuntu wari ufite ikibazo
and he would believe
hanyuma turizera
when Jesus crosses to your side
iyo Yesu nawe yambutse akagira iwawe
he comes for a purpose
azanwayo n'impamvu
he comes for a reason
azanayo n'intego
he knows why he created you
azi impamvu yakuremye
he knows your plan
azi imigambi yawe
he knows everything you think about
azi ikintu icyo ari cyose utekereza
knows where you are.
Azahuri.
He knows what you are going through.
And azi n'ibyo ucamo.
He found that man was blind.
Yasanze uyu mugabo afunze.
Who was bound with chains.
Afite ingoyi.
That's how
ziminyururu.
That's how Satan binds us.
Uko niko Satan natwe atuboha.
He makes you put in the corner.
Akagushyira ahantu mu nguni.
He rests in your mind.
Akaza mu bitekerezo byawe.
Can't do it.
Ntako basha ntacyo basha
gukora.
Nta hantu watera imbere.
Can't do this.
Ntacyo wakora iki.
You were failure.
Umtsindwa gusa.
You failed yesterday.
watsinzwe ejo hashize.
Can't do it today.
No you must
never so we do it tomorrow.
Tango ejo bundi.
But when he found that man.
Ariki yo igihe yahuye n'uyu mugabo.
Who was bound by demons?
Warufunzwe n'abadaimoni.
Demons knew Jesus.
Daimoni zamenye Yesu.
Demons know Jesus.
Daimoni zasobanukiwe Yesu.
Because behind every sickness.
Kuko buri nyuma ya y'indwara yari yose.
There is a demon.
Hariyo daimoni.
You can name any sickness you want.
Ushobora kwita amazina indwara ukubishaka.
But behind every sickness.
Ariko menye ko buri nyuma y'indwara.
There is a demon.
Habayo daimoni.
You name it the way you want it.
Wowe yita uko ushaka.
But even these demons saw Jesus coming.
Ariko nawa daimoni babonye Yesu aza.
They ask him, why have you come to torment us?
Baramubwira ati se niki kikuzanye kugira ngo utubabaze utwice urupfu rwa gishinyaga.
Leave us.
Tubihorere.
But Jesus didn't just say like that.
Ariko Yesu ntagiwe yigeze abyumva.
Because he has power.
Kuko yari afite imbaraga.
All authority.
Ubasha bwose.
All power.
Imbaraga zose.
Was given to him.
Zara yarazihawe.
And he left it with us.
Ah kandi yarazidusigiye.
So he asked the man,
abaziye umugabo,
what is your name?
Izina ryawe witwa nde?
He said, my name is Legion.
Aramusubiza ati izina ryanjye nitwa ingabo.
Because we are many.
Kuko turi benshi.
The word many means there are many.
Ijambo benshi bisobanura ngo bari bari abadaimoni benshi.
That means it was uncountable.
Bari abadaimoni batabarika.
But Jesus did not just look at that man.
Ariko Yesu ntago yigeze areba kuri uyu mugabo kwameze.
Because when Jesus reached in synagogue,
kuko Yesu yageze muri sinagogi,
he said,
yaravuze,
the power is upon me.
Ngo imbaraga ziri kuri je.
To set the captive free.
Kugira ngo mbohore abafunze.
You might be captive in any situation.
Ubasha kuba uri mu nzu y'imbohe mu buryo ubwo ari bwo bwose.
The situation you are in.
Uri mu mibereho urimo nonaha.
It's not permanent.
Ntago igomba kuhaguma.
It is temporary.
Ni akanya gato.
The devil knows it.
Satan arabizi.
Satan knows it.
Satan arabizi.
Because Jesus after fasting.
Kuko Yesu amaze kwiriza ubusa.
The devil again tried to take him on high of the.
Satan yashatse kumujyana hejuru y'urusengero.
But the Bible says.
Ariko Bibiliya yavuga ngo.
It's written.
Ngo yamushubije ngo handitswe ngo.
Satan uses the Bible.
Satan yakoresheje Bibiliya.
And he knows the Bible more than even most of the Christians.
Satan reka mbabwire azi Bibiliya kurusha n'abakristo benshi.
But it's the same Bible.
Ariko ni Bibiliya imwe
which cast the devil.
Yirukana daimoni.
Knowing something.
Aziko.
And not believing it, it's different.
Kumenya ikintu n'ukizere biratandukanye.
But when Jesus said it's written.
Ariko igihe Yesu yasubiyemo ati handitswe ngo.
It was written.
Hari handitswe.
So when he asked that man.
None igihe yabazaga uyu mugabo.
He chased her with those bad demons.
Yirukanye izo daimoni zose hanze.
And the man was set free.
Uyu mugabo arakira.
What chains are binding you today?
Nuye munyururu gufunze uyu munsi.
What is binding you where you're sitting right now?
Niki kikufunze ahura aho ngaho uyu munsi.
In the hospital where you are, what is
aho mu bitaruri niki kigufunze?
At work where you're seated, what is binding
you? Kumurimo ukora niki kigufunze?
Some even are thinking of their contracts to end.
Abandi baratekereza ku buryo contracts zabo zigiye kurangira. Abandi barashashaka akazi.
Some even are students at school.
Abandi baba ari abana bakiri ku mashuri.
It doesn't matter what.
Si nitaye kucyo icyo ari cyo cyose.
It doesn't matter where you are.
Ntaho ntabwo nitaye ko ahuri hose.
When Jesus comes.
Yesu naza.
When he comes on the scene.
Iyo aje.
Things change.
Ibintu birahinduka.
And whenever Jesus passes.
Igihe cyose Yesu ahaciye.
His presence is unnoticed or recognized.
Kugaragara kwe kuramenyekana cyangwa abantu baragusobanukirwa.
So, but what fails us to see Jesus Christ?
Ariko se niki gituma tutabona Yesu Kristo?
Because every day we wake up.
Kuko buri munsi turakanguka.
We call on his name.
Tugahamagara izina rye.
God help us.
Imana dufashe.
Jesus Christ help us.
Yesu dufashe.
You welcome him.
Ukamwakira.
But at the end of the day.
Ariko aho umunsi urangirira.
You fail to notice him.
Ukaba ukananirwa gusobanukirwa ko yari kumwe nawe.
Yet the devils which are tormenting you.
Ibone udaimoni bigukandamiza.
Knows his name.
Ya kuko azi izina rye.
They know him.
Baramuzi abadaimoni.
So.
No nero
my fellow Christian
ba Kristo banje bagenzi banje bene data
what is your decision in life
guhitamo kwa mu buzima bwawe nukuhe
when you call him
iyo hamaga Yesu
do you recognize his around
uramusobanukirwa ko hageze
when you welcome him
iyo muhamagaye
do you stop him outside your house
Yesu muhagarika hanze y'inzu yawe
to walk with you
kugira ngo agendane nawe ntagendane nawe
to be beside you
kugira ngo abiruhande rwawe
oh to enter into your life
cyangwa uramwakira imbere mu cyumba
what do you do
mu buzima bwawe umukorera iki
because when we say in Matthew chapter 9
kuko tubonye muri Matayi 9
verse 18
umurongo wa 18
it says like this
Matayo 8 Matayo icyenda umurongo wa 18
Matthew chapter 9 of Matthew
Matayo igice cya 9
verse 18
umurongo wa 18
it says like this
aravuga hatya
when he spoke these words
avuza ayo magambo
unto them
akibabwira ayo magambo
there came a certain ruler
haza umutware
and worshiped him
aramufukamira
saying
aramubwira ati
my daughter even now is dead
mukobwa wanje amaze gupfa
but come on and lay thy hand on upon her
ariko ngwino umurambike w'ikiganza cyangwa arahembu
and it's the same thing in John chapter 11 verse 22
niko bivugwa no muri Yohana ni kintu kimwe cyenda gusa n'iki muri Yohana 11:22
It says, but I know.
Ariko aravuga ngo ndabizi.
That even now.
Ngo na nubu.
Whatsoever thou shalt ask of God.
Ujya gusaba Imana cyose.
God will give it.
Imana irakiguha.
This ruler.
Uyu muyobozi. Cyangwa uyu mutegetsi.
He believed.
Uyu mutware yarizeye.
He had faith.
Yarafite kwizera.
He came to Jesus.
Yajaho Yesu yarari.
He knew the daughter had died.
Yarazi ko umukobwa wapfuye.
But he didn't give up.
Ariko ntago yigezaneshwa.
He said even now.
Aravuga ati na nubu.
Where you are right now.
Ahuri aho ngaho.
You might be you want to give up.
Ari gihe na wabwenda kuneshwa.
Even now.
N'uyu munsi.
If you believe.
Uramutse wizeye.
Things change.
Ibintu birahinduka.
Even now.
Na nubu.
Things change.
Ibintu birahinduka.
So whatsoever you ask.
Icyo usaba cyose.
Even now
na nubu
you might be waiting for something for a long time
ushobora kuba umaze igihe utegereza ikintu
you students
mwebwe abanyeshuri
at a school reading books
usoma ibitabo
some are going to do exams
abandi benda gukora n'ibizami
you feel like giving up
kumva we utsindwa
I'm encouraging you
ndakongerera imbaraga
even now
ndaguhumuriza na nubu
You've looked for a husband.
Hari gihe nawe waba washatse umugabo.
You've looked for a wife.
Hari gihe waba washakaga umugore.
You've looked for a job.
Waba washaka akazi.
You've looked for business.
Cyangwa ushaka umurimo wakora.
You've looked for
work. Akorera ushaka akazi.
You feel like giving up.
Ntucike intege.
But even now.
Na nubu.
This time.
N'uyu mwanya.
It's your time.
Ni igihe cyawe.
What do you have to do?
Nicyo ukwiriye gukora.
Is you have to believe.
Ni ukwizera.
But sometimes what fails us to see Jesus.
Ariko igituma tunanirwa rimwe na rimwe kubona Yesu.
It's because of the little faith we have.
Ni ukwizera guke dufite.
When we look in the book of Luke chapter 12 verse 28.
Dusomye uruka igice cya 12 umurongo wa 28.
It reads like this. Luke 12:28.
Ruka 12:28.
It says, If then God so clothed the grass, which is today in the field and tomorrow is cast into the oven. How much more will he clothe you, O ye of little faith?
Aravuga ngo niba Imana ishobora kwambika utwatsi cyangwa indabyo ziriho none ejo zigacibwa ntizarushaho kubambika mwebwe mwabafite kwizera gukemwe.
He feeds and clothes that grass.
Aragaburira inyoni zo mu kirere akambika n'indabyo zo mu ishyamba.
That reminds me, especially in seasons in Europe we have.
Ibyo binyibutsa ibihe tujya tugira mu Burayi.
There is a time where everything dries up on the trees.
Hari igihe cyiza ibintu byose bikuma, ibiti bikuma n'ibyatsi bikuma.
You think there is no life.
Ugatekereza ko nta buzima bugihari.
But during the spring and summer.
Ariko mu gihe cy'urumbuke cyangwa cya spring na summer, ubuzima burongera bukaza.
The Bible saves us.
Bibiliya igihe cyose iratubwira.
If you have faith like that mustard seed.
Ngo muramutse mufite kwizera kumeza nk'akabuto ka sinapi.
You can tell these mountains to go.
Nabwira mwabwira uyu musozi ugashinguka.
What mountain is in front of you?
Ese waba ufite musozi k'imbere yawe.
Our problem in life is.
Ikibazo dufite mu buzima bwacu ni kimwe.
It's reasoning.
Ni kujya impaka.
Our thinking.
Ibitekerezo byacu.
If you start to think so much in your life.
Iyo utangiye kwitekerezaho cyane mu buzima bwawe.
That's how you lose it.
Ubwo nibwo buryo utakaza kwizera.
Because when faith goes into action.
Kuko iyo kwizera kugiye mu mirimo.
Reasoning has to come still.
Ibitekerezo cyangwa kujya impaka kurahagarara.
My brother can read for me Hebrews chapter 11 verse 1.
Mwene data ashobora kunsomera Abaheburayo igice cya 11 n'umurongo wa mbere.
Because it describes us what faith is.
Kuko Abaheburayo 11 hadusobanura neza kwizera icyo ari cyo. Kwizera ni ukumenya rwose ibyiringirwa udashidikanya ko bitazaba. Abaheburayo 11 umurongo wa mbere. Kandi niko kuduhamiriza ibyo tutareba ko ari iby'ukuri.
Faith faith that substance.
Kwizera nicyo kintu gihamya.
Things we don't see.
Ibintu tutabona.
But they are there.
Ariko bihari.
More than the five senses.
Birenze ibyumviro byacu
bitanu. I was sharing with the pastor last time.
Nariho nganda na pastor ejo bundi.
Things your eyes cannot see.
Ibintu amaso yawe atabasha kubona.
Things your ears cannot hear.
Ibintu amatwi yawe atabasha kubona.
Things you cannot touch.
Ibintu udashobora gukoraho.
Things you cannot feel.
Ibintu udashobora kwiyumvamo.
But it is there.
Ariko bihari.
I usually challenge my friends in Europe.
Kenshi nkunze kwendereza inshuti zanjye mu Burayi.
I told them,
nkababwira,
you all believe in love.
Ngo mwese mwizerera mu rukundo.
And I know everyone believes in love.
Kandi ndizera ko buri muntu wese yizera mu rukundo.
Can anyone define the color of love?
Ese hari umuntu wambwira irangi ry'urukundo?
But someone says, I feel love in my heart.
Ariko umuntu akakubwira ngo ndumva urukundo mu mutima wanjye.
Have you seen a heart?
Wigeze ubona umutima we?
Someone says, I have a bad heart. Someone says, I have a good heart.
Aravuga ati mfite umutima mubi, undi ati mfite mwiza.
You don't see it.
Ntabwo umutima ubona. Ariko urizera.
Someone says I'm sick.
Undi aravuga ngo ndarwaye.
I ask someone what is the color of malaria?
Nabajije umwe ndi se malaria igira irangi risa.
What is the color of typhoid?
Typhoid igira ibara risa.
What is the color of AIDS?
Ibara rya sida risa.
What is the color of cancer?
Cancer risa.
But because you know it is there.
Ariko kubera ko uzi ko ihari.
Because the doctor has told you it is there.
Kuko muganga yakubwiye ko ihari.
The doctor who was also created by God.
Umuganga waremwe n'Imana.
You take things of a human person.
Ufata ibintu by'umuntu usanzwe.
And you leave the things of that who created the human.
Ukanga ibyuriya waremye uwo muntu
usanzwe. What causes that?
Ni iki kitera ibyo?
Our reasoning.
Ni ibitekerezo byacu
n'impaka zacu. When we reason, because we put our mind in front of God. And that's how we stop God from
working.
When Jesus met on the tomb of Lazarus, as a human he felt weak. But he was God. He always asks you something in your life. What do you have in front of you?
Nicyo ufite imbere yawe.
What have you put in front of you?
Nicyo ushyize imbere yawe.
What is that blocking you to
see? Nicyo kikubuza kubona Imana. Kuba no kuba koko Imana.
He told them, take away the stone.
Arababwira ati mukure ibyo buye.
What have you laid down in front of you?
Nicyo waba warashyize imbere yawe.
Take it away.
Gikureho.
Welcome him.
Mwakire.
It's like you have light.
Bimeze nkuko waba ufite umucyo.
Because I walk in light.
Kuko nge nkora mu bintu by'imicyo cyangwa by'urumuri.
But if you have something obstructing that light,
ariko iyo ufite ikintu gikingirije urwo rumuri,
it will bring darkness,
kizana umwijima.
But it doesn't mean there is no light.
Ariko ntibisobanura ngo nta mucyo uhari.
The light is there.
Umucyo urahari.
And if you believe,
uramutse wizeye,
you take away that thing,
ugakuraho icyo kintu kiri imbere yawe kibuza urumuri
kugaragara,
ukamwakira,
really
azaza agakora kwigaragariza. Ikintu agukeneyeho ni kimwe, ni ukwizera. Kwizera. Kwizera.
When we see in Matthew,
tubonye muri Matayo
14:31,
igice cya 14 umurongo wa 41,
it says, and immediately,
aravuga ngo vuba,
Jesus stretched forth his hand and caught him. And he said unto him, O thou of little faith, wherefore thou wast doubt.
Noneho Yesu amufata kuboko aravuga Petero, aramubaza ati, wowe ufite kwizera guke, ni iki gitumye ubura kwizera?
Sometimes we start off well.
Hari igihe dutangira neza.
Especially when we have nothing.
Chane yo tukira abakene ntacyo dufite.
We move on slowly.
Tukagenda gahoro gahoro.
Because we have faith.
Kuko dufite kwizera.
When you increase your faith.
Ariko iyo uzamuye kwizera kwawe.
Your faith pushes you up.
Kwizera kwawe kurakuzamura.
But sometimes when we get something.
Ariko akenshi iyo tubonye ikintu.
It reminds me of people when they're sick.
Ubwo waba uri umurwayi.
They go to the doctors.
Utangira kwiruka kwa muganga.
They give you medicine.
Vuba bakaguha umuti.
A full dose.
Bakaguha dozi yuzuye.
But when you get a half dose. Urupimo
rwuzuye. Ariko iyo ubonye igipimo kituzuye.
And you feel something small and you feel you're okay.
Ukumva ukanywaho akantu gake ukumva umeze neza.
You stop there.
Ugahagarikira.
Why did you stop?
If
you come to the word of God,
take
it fully. Because in God there is everything.
In
Jesus Christ there is
everything.
You see Peter, he walked because he had faith. Many people move a little while. But our problem is we take our focus from Jesus. We take our focus from God.
Dukura maso yacu kumana.
Put our eyes down.
Tugashira maso yacu hasi.
In our problems and in our
mu bibazo byacu.
And when we look down,
kandi iyo turebye hasi,
we start to sink down.
Dutangira kumanuka.
We start to go down in our
problems. Dutangira kujya mu bibazo byacu.
We start to go down in our sicknesses.
Dutangira kujya mu ndwara zacu.
Because the faith has gone down.
Tugacubira kuko kwizera kwacu kumanutse.
You have to just raise your faith.
Wowe zamura kwizera kwawe buri munsi.
Believe and trust in God.
Izere kandi uwizingira Imana.
Then
hanyuma
you see the hand of God.
Uzabona ukuboko kw'Imana.
When Jesus comes,
kuko igihe Yesu yaje,
the tempted powers are broken.
Imbaraga z'umwanzi ziravunwa.
He takes the tears away.
Akuraho amarira yawe.
And fills your life with glory.
Akakuzuza umunezero.
All things change.
Ibintu byose birahinduka.
When Jesus comes to stay.
Igihe Yesu aje.
And when we see in Matthew 8:26.
Kandi iyo tubonye muri Matayo 8:26.
He said.
Yaravuze.
And he says unto them.
Arababwira ati,
why are ye fearful of yearly of little faith?
Ngo kuki mufite ubwoba mwebwe abafite kwizera guke?
Then he arose and rebuked the winds.
Hanyuma arahaguruka acyaha umuyaga.
And the sea, and there was great calm.
Uwo muyaga uratuza, habaho amahoro, habaho ituza.
I've told you.
Nababwiye.
Faith.
Kwizera.
Works with fear.
Gukorana n'ubwoba.
If you fear.
Uramutse utinye.
You block faith.
Ufunga kwizera.
But if you have faith and believe,
ariko ufite kwizera kukizera,
fear cannot stand in your presence.
Ubwoba ntago bushobora guhagarara aho hantu.
Whenever you want to open something,
iyo ushaka gufungura ikintu icyo ari cyo cyose,
fear comes in. And fear comes in. You cannot do anything in the presence of the Lord. But when he comes, the wind of the sea settles.
Yo yesaje ngo umuraba wose uratuza ugashira.
We just need to welcome him.
Dukeneye kumwakira gusa.
And say welcome in my life.
Ukavuga uti ndamwakira mu buzima bwanjye.
Welcome in my problems.
Ndamwakira mu bibazo byanjye.
Welcome in my family.
Ndamwakira mu muryango wanjye.
Welcome at my work.
Ndamwakira mu kazi kanjye.
Welcome in my business.
Ndamwakira muri business yanjye.
Welcome in my life.
Ndamwakira mu buzima bwanjye.
Don't make Jesus stop outside.
Ntutume Yesu asigara hanze.
It's like we say you welcome someone.
Ntuko wavuga ngo wakiriye umuntu runaka. Uramubwira uti wumve nkuri mu rugi wawe.
The person you need most.
Uwo muntu ukeneye cyane.
You show him all her everything.
Umwereka buri kintu icyo ari cyo cyose.
You say even my heart is open.
Uramwereka n'umutima wawe wose.
But our problem.
Ariko ikibazo cyacu.
We welcome God.
Twakira Imana.
In some parts of our life.
Mu bice bikeya by'ubuzima bwacu.
And leave him in other parts.
Hanyuma ibindi tukabyisigariza.
So how will he control?
Ashobora te kuyobora cyangwa azayobora te utamuhaye amahirwe wo kwinjira no muri kiriya cyumba wafunze.
I was talking to our pastor today.
Nariho nganira na pastor wacu uyu munsi.
And was talking about a small story which I want to leave with you today.
Kwaganiraga ku nkuru imwe nshaka kubasigira uyu munsi.
Maybe it can help you, my brother.
Igihe yagufasha mwene data cyangwa mushiki wanjye.
It can help you encourage in your faith.
Tanga ikagufasha mu kwizera.
Because most of the times we have.
Kuko akenshi igihe dufite.
Our faith is really, really, very slow.
Kwizera kwacu ni guto.
It's really, really slow.
Kugenda gahoro cyane.
Until sometimes even we fail to see God.
Kugeza naho tunaniwe kubona Imana.
Because we think.
Kuko tutekereza ko
that we cannot do it.
Ko tutabasha kubiko.
Because we feel.
Kuko twumva ko
we can exhaust God.
Tubasha gutuma Imana inanirwa.
I'll read you this quote.
Ndabasomera uyu murongo.
It says, could you imagine?
Aravuga ati ese mubasha gutekereza.
Talking about exhausting God's love.
Mwebwe abatekereza ngo mwananiza urukundo rw'Imana cyangwa mwarushya Imana.
Our.
N'imbaraga zayo.
And beneficiaries for you.
N'imigisha igufitiye.
Could you imagine?
Ubasha gutekereza.
A bit little fish.
Akafi gatoya.
About that long.
Ngana gatya gato.
Way out in the middle of the ocean.
Kari hari hagati y'ikiyaga kinini cyangwa y'inyanja.
And it says.
Kakibwira.
Now wait a minute.
Ngo no mutegereze gato.
I better consider the thing.
Ngomba kwitondera ibintu.
I better drink of this little water sparingly. Ngomba
utuzi duceya kuri inyanja itazankamana.
Because I might run out someday.
Kuko hari gihe inyanja yakama nkabura amazi yo kunywa.
A little fish.
Akafigache gatoya.
About that big.
Kangana gatya gutya
gato. In the middle of the ocean.
Kari mu nyanja hagati.
Drinking little.
Kanwa gache.
Do you think you can exhaust God?
Ese unawe ushobora gutekereza ko warangiza imana cyangwa wasaba imana byinshi ukakabya ikabibura?
Why do you think like that?
Kuki utekereza utyo?
Our life always we fail to ask for big things.
Ubuzima bwacu kenshi dukunze no gutinya gusaba ibintu
binini.
Well, you feel like you cannot do it.
Igihe cyose utekereza kutabasha kubigeraho.
Maybe my pastor don't who pray for me.
Ngira ngo pastor wange akeneye kunsengera.
Me, I can just pray little things.
Nge nshobora gusenga gake.
I'm telling you today.
Ndakubwira uyu munsi.
You have something in your heart.
Hari ikintu ufite mu mutima wawe.
Something big.
Hari ikintu kinini.
It just needs to be activated.
Gikeneye gukora gusa.
We want to activate your faith.
Turashaka gukoresha
kwizera kwawe.
Uburyo pastor wawe akoresha. Uburyo bishop wawe akoresha.
Priest does.
Uburyo padiri wawe akoresha.
You can do it.
Nawe ushobora kubikoresha.
Yourself if you have.
Ubwawe ukabyikoresha.
If you believe in yourself.
Uramutse ufite kwizera.
Don't be like that.
Niba ufite uko kwizera.
Another small story.
Wimera nk'aka gafi gato.
Another small story.
Nakandi gakuru gato.
It's about a small mouse.
Karavuga kumbeba ntoya yari muri Egiputa.
In the big store.
Yari mu kigega kinini.
Which thought?
Akabeba gaza gutekereza.
If I eat too much of the food in the store.
Ndamutse ndiye izimbuto ziba muri iki kigega.
I would die of hunger.
Ndaza kuzimara nicwe n'inzara.
If I ask God these things, maybe God will not give me all these.
Ari giye watekereza nawe nkako kabiba ukavuga uti eh ngira ngo ibi ni byinshi cyane Imana ntiyabima cyangwa ibi ntiyabi.
I'll ask him small things.
Reka nisabe duke.
Maybe today I just need one franc.
Ngira ngo uyu munsi nkeneye ifaranga
rimwe. Maybe 1,000 today is enough.
Cyangwa igihumbi kimwe uyu munsi.
God says, ask me everything.
Imana iyo akubwiye ngo nsaba byose.
Whatsoever. Ask.
Icyo uzasaba cyose.
And believe.
Ukizera.
I shall give.
Nzakiguha.
Whatsoever you think of.
Icyo utekerezaho cyose.
It's your faith.
Nukwizera kwawe.
Where your faith stops.
Aho kwizera kwawe guhagararira.
That's where you limit God.
Aho niho uhagarikira
Imana. I prefer to see him.
Ukananirwa kwibona.
Let's welcome him.
Reka tuyakire.
He's not dead.
Ntabwo yapfuye.
He's alive.
Ni nzima.
Where you are right now.
Aho uri aho nonaha.
I just want to encourage you.
Ndashaka
tell you right now.
Humuriza nkubwira nti.
You can do it.
Ushobora kubigeraho.
The Bible says.
Bibiliya ivuga.
I can do all things.
Ngo nshobora gukora byose.
Through Christ.
Nshobozwa byose na Kristo Yesu ukorera muri iki.
He didn't say we can.
Ntabwo yavuze ngo dushobora.
He said not the other one can do.
Ntabwo yavuze ngo uriya arabishoboye.
He talks about you.
Aravuga kuri wowe.
Me.
Jewe.
Me.
Jewe.
I can.
Nshobora.
I can. The moment like you can pray.
Isaha utangiye gusenga.
Is the same way you have to believe.
Nibwo buryo na bumwe ukwiriye kwizera.
Pray everything.
Saba byose.
Ask everything.
Saba byose.
You can pray for the sick where you are.
Ushobora gusengera uburwayi umurwayi ahuraho.
You can witness to someone.
Ushobora kugira umuntu uhamiriza Yesu.
Because you can do everything.
Kuko ushobora gukora byose.
It's not by your might.
Si imbaraga zawe cyangwa ubushobozi bwawe.
But by the Holy Spirit.
Ariko niko bw'umwuka wawe w'Imana wera.
Because Jesus said.
Kuko Yesu yaravuze.
In John 14:18.
Muri Yohana 14:8.
I'll never leave you comfortless.
Ngo sinzabasiga nk'imfubyi.
I'll be with you.
Nzabana namwe.
Until the end of the world.
Kugeza kumera y'isi.
He's with us.
Ari kumwe natwe.
What was in God?
Icyari mu Mana.
He left it in Christ.
Yagisize muri Kristo.
What was in Christ?
Icyari muri Kristo.
He left it in us.
Yagisize muri twe.
So everything.
Bone buri kintu cyose.
It is in us.
Ni ikiri muri
twe. It's no longer just with us.
Ntabwo akiri kumwe natwe
gusa. In us.
Ariko ubu ari muri twe.
What he did.
Ni icyo yakoze.
He can still do.
Acyashobora kugikora.
He said.
Yaravuze.
I did many things.
Ngo nakoze byinshi.
Greater works, many works.
Imirimo ikomeye.
But if you believe,
ariko ni mwizera,
you even do more and more.
Namwe muzakora irutiyo.
So that's what you have to do yourself.
Icyo ni cyo ukwiye gukora ku giti
cyawe. It's to believe it.
No kwizera.
And trust in yourself.
Ukizerera mu Mana.
Believe.
Ukizera.
And know.
Ukamenya.
I can do.
Ngo nshobora.
I just want to pray with you.
Ndashaka gusengana namwe.
Where you are right now.
Aho uri nonaha.
You might be awake.
Aho uri nonaha.
You might be feeling lazy or wicked life.
Ushobora kuba uri aho ngaho uri umunyantege
nke. You say maybe I cannot do it.
Uvuga uti je sinshoboye ibi.
My life is hard.
Ubuzima bwanjye burakomeye.
You on the sick bed.
Waba uri ku gitanda urwaye.
Some of you are just taking care of those who are sick.
Abandi bararwaje.
Some of you even you've just lost your job.
Abandi batakaje akazi kabo.
Some of you have just even been moving all over and over.
Ani gihe bamwe baserera gusa gutya
gutya. You're looking for a job.
Bashakisha akazi.
And you feel like giving.
Bakumva benda no kuneshwa.
Some of you in marriages.
Bamwe bari mu
mungo
bafite ibibazo mungo.
Problem everywhere.
Ibibazo hose.
You feel like giving up.
Ukumva wenda kuneshwa.
You cannot make it.
Ukumva utabasha kubikora.
You feel so weak.
Ukumva unaniwe.
Have faith.
Jiriri mani
sisi. Stop reasoning.
We
students.
Garukira aho ngaho kujimaka n'Imana.
You can make it.
Mwabanyeshuri.
If you believe.
Mushobora gutsinda.
This is your day.
Nimwizera.
You've been praying.
Uyu ni umunsi wawe.
You've been reading.
Wamaze igihe usoma.
And you feel.
Usoma usenga.
Believe for God.
Izera Imana.
He said in James.
Yaravuze muri Yakobo.
If there anyone who asks for wisdom.
Ngo niba hari ukeneye ubwenge.
Ask me I'll give.
Abusabe nzabumuha.
So don't feel defeated.
Mwumve uneshwa.
You are a victor.
Urumunesha.
You are a winner.
Urunesha.
Winners never quit.
Ntago abanesha bajya batsindwa.
And
ntibajya bahagarika bava ku rugamba.
Winners never quit.
Ntago abatsinda bava ku rugamba.
And quitters never win.
Kandi abava ku rugamba ntibigeze banesha.
It's encouragement.
Reka mbatere umwete.
No sickness is more.
Nta ndwara iruta Imana imbaraga.
If you believe.
Uramutse wizeye.
No problem is bigger than God.
Nta kibazo kinesha Imana cyangwa kinini kirenze Imana.
Don't be that like small fish in the middle of the ocean.
Ntumere nk'aka gafi gatoya kibwiye ko kamwe nyanja kakayiranye.
Don't be that like that small mouse.
Ntumere nk'aka kabeba gatoya kanze kurya imbuto zari mu kigega. Aho uri aho ngaho ushobora kwicisha bugufi.
Just say, Lord God.
Vuguti mwami Imana.
I welcome in my life.
Ndakwakira mu buzima bwanjye.
I believe.
Ndizera ko.
I have that faith.
Mfite uko kwizera.
If my faith has been low.
Niba ukwizera kwanjye kwari
gutya. Encourage me, Lord God.
Mana unyongere imbaraga.
Give me more faith.
Unyongere kwizera.
To believe in your word.
Izere ijambo ryawe.
Because in your word.
Kuko mu ijambo ryawe. Ari mu buzima.
Where I am sick.
Aho ndi ahuru rwaye.
Meet me right now.
Mpura nanjye Mana.
Touch my life.
Fata ku buzima bwanjye.
Heal me.
Unkize.
I'll give you a testimony.
Ndaza kuguha ubuhamya.
In the multitude of people.
Imbere y'abantu benshi.
Lord God, I've been moving all along with
Mana, maze igihe kinini ngenda ashaka akazi.
I know all things are possible.
Nzi ko byose bishoboka.
Through Christ who strengthens me.
Binyuze muri Kristo uduhimbara.
You promised me, it's my promise.
Waransezeranyije n'isezerano ryanjye.
It's my promise.
N'isezerano ryanjye.
Stand on it.
Mpagaze kuri
ryo. I will testify.
Nzahamiriza.
I'm looking for that man.
Nkeneye uwo mugabo.
Who you predestined for me.
Wangeneye Mana.
That wife who you chose for me.
Uwo mugore wangeneye.
That job.
Ako kazi.
I believe.
Ndizera.
Meet me, Lord God.
Mana hura nanjye.
Enter into my business.
Nzira mu kazi kanjye.
Enter into my clothes.
Mwinjire mu myenda yanjye.
Enter into my family.
Mwinjire mu miryango wanjye.
Enter into my garden.
Mwinjire no mu mirima yanjye.
Enter into my farm.
Mwinjira mu rwuri rwanjye.
I know you are more than cancer.
Nizera ko ushoboye ariwe mujyanama ukomeye.
I know you are more than TB.
Kandi nzi ko urusha cancer imbaraga, urusha
igituntu
imbaraga, nzi ko urusha SIDA imbaraga.
I know you more than everything.
Nzi ko urusha byose imbaraga.
Because I believe.
Kuko ndizera.
And I trust you.
Kuyiringi.
I welcome in my life.
Ndakwakira mu buzima bwanjye.
And those who want to get saved.
Kandi nabo bashaka gukizwa.
Just say like this.
Vugusha.
Loving God.
Ngwe Mana
full of grace.
Mana mukunzi wuzuye imbabazi n'ubuntu.
Thank you for loving me.
Warakoze kunkunda.
I'm hearing this voice.
Numvishije
ijwi. Because you love me.
Kuko unkunda.
I welcome in my life.
Ndakwakira mu buzima bwanjye.
Forgive me all my sins.
Umbabarire ibyaha byanjye.
Where I have wronged.
Aho nakoze amakosa.
Forgive me my unbelief.
Umbabarire kutizera kwanjye.
I welcome in my life.
Ndakwakira mu buzima bwanjye.
Write my name in the book of life.
Andika izina ryanjye mu gitabo cy'ubugingo.
Forgive and forget.
Umbabarire buri kintu icyo ari cyo cyose.
And even what I did for me.
Ndetse n'ibyo bankoreye byose.
I loosen myself from all the covenants of the devil.
Ndava mu masezerano yose ya Satani.
I welcome in my life.
Ndakwakira mu buzima bwanjye.
I am saved.
Ndakijijwe.
Thank you, Lord.
Urakoze mwami Yesu.
May the Lord bless you.
Imana ibambere umugisha mu izina ry'umwami wacu Yesu Kristo.